Food delivery riders are being killed and injured on our roads, taking lethal risks in the rush to earn money and keep their jobs. The union wants new laws fast-tracked in federal parliament before more lives are lost.
On-demand delivery is having deadly consequences for riders.
This is a national emergency. This is a national tragedy.
The number of crashes involving bicycle and motorbike delivery workers is increasing year on year, including two deaths in Melbourne since 2016. Proposed reforms are before the Senate, but are yet to become law.
Gig transport workers who are forced to rush to work across multiple platforms in order to reach anything close to a minimum wage.
Ensuring that you're able to take sick leave, you're able to get injury pay.
Magda Deogade still has chronic pain 8 years after she was flung from her scooter.
I was limping when I went back to work. If I could go back and maybe not have to do what I had to do, I would never be in this position.
The union also wants the Allan government to act.
To play a part in this and make sure that work cover compensation is extended.
The state government says it's in full support of Melbourne's gig economy workers, but it's waiting for the federal government to make its intentions clear before doing anything more.
We've been used and then discarded, like we don't matter. This is the time we stop this.
Sarah Jones, 7 News.